Welcome back to Military Equipment Channel. For a new this video about this America's new Super F-15EX will amaze you. The US Air Force is one of the deadliest military might in the world. It has the F-22 Raptor and the F-35 Lightning II planes. Its fleet will soon be filled with newly baptized F-15EX Eagle II warplanes. The F-15EX is a 4.5 generation aircraft with capabilities far more advanced than other fourth generation fighters in the US Air Force, as made possible by its advanced cockpit and open mission systems, fly-by-wire flight controls, new electronic warfare system, new sensors, as well as additional wing hardpoints. F-15EX is a next-generation fighter aircraft being developed by Boeing for the U.S. Air Force. It is the latest iteration of the F-15 Eagle Mission Design Series and an upgraded version of the F-15 fourth-generation fighter jet. The new fighter is the most advanced variant of the multi-role, all-weather, and day and night versions of the F-15 aircraft family. The fighter jet will provide the capability to carry a large number of missiles in support of the F-35 aircraft, follow behind the F-35 to offer firepower to destroy threats detected by the F-35 during combat operations. F-15EX development details. The process for acquiring the F-15EX aircraft began in February 2019. The F-15EX program was approved under the National Defense Authorization Act for fiscal year 2020, which was signed in December 2019. The aircraft left Boeing's facility in St. Louis and arrived at the Eglin Air Force Base in Florida to undergo combined developmental and operational tests. The integrated testing will focus on meeting the test objectives and identifying any system issues for rectification prior to the production ramp-up and delivery. Design and features of F-15EX fighter jet. The advanced two-seater fighter jet has a length of 19.45 meter, a width of 13.05 meter, and height of 18.54 meter. It has an empty weight of 14,500 kilograms, while the maximum takeoff weight of the aircraft is 37,000 kilograms. It can launch hypersonic weapons up to 22 feet long, providing advantage in future near-peer conflicts. The aircraft can be operated by a single pilot and has an increased payload capacity. The jet is installed with new electronic warfare system, advanced cockpit systems, modern sensors and radars, and the latest mission systems and software capabilities. The aircraft will be installed with fly-by-wire flight controls and the APG-82 active electronically scanned array radar, which will offer extended range and improved multi-target track and precision engagement capabilities. The radar will provide the ability to detect, identify, and track multiple air and surface targets at longer standoff ranges, supporting informed and faster decision-making during conflicts. Engine and performance. The F-15EX fighter jet is powered by two F-110 GE-129 engines, with each generating a thrust of 29,000 pounds. The aircraft can fly at a speed of Mach 2.5, which makes it the world's fastest fighter jet. It has a range of 1,200 nm, allowing it to strike deep targets. Contractors involved. GE Aviation received a Lot 1 contract from the Air Force Life Cycle Management Center for the production of 19 F-110 GE-129 engines for the F-15EX aircraft in June 2020. The contract also includes the installation and supply of spares and advanced engine monitoring system computers. Boeing selected Raytheon Intelligence and Space to supply the APG-82 AESA radar for the F-15EX fighter aircraft in October 2020.